It starts with one thing.
I don't know why. It doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind. I'm designed just trying to explain in due time. All I know.
Hello, in this video I'll tell you how you can get the iOS 5.1 lock screen on iOS 5 and 5.0.1. So as you saw, I have just a normal slider without the camera grabber, and you have to double click home to get the camera. So to install this, you need to open up Cydia. This has no settings with it, this tweak. It is simply you install it and done. And you need to search for camera grabber for iOS 5. It's only for them. Obviously, it would be pointless to install it for 5.1 as it already has it. So you'll go ahead and install this. I was doing some updates which I didn't know it had, so bear with me. There you go, and it's installed that, so then you will respring your device. Once that's done, you will have the lock screen for 5.1. It's that easy. There are no compatible settings, as I said before, so it literally is what it is. No, nothing else. Obviously, for iPod Touch and iPhone, 5.1 is really a useless update other than this. But as you can see, the slide to unlock is significantly smaller. You've only got the small one, and the camera slides up. It's so slow on mine because mine is a really slow iPod. And you can normally slide it down, I don't know. But yeah, as you can see, the camera works. And there you go. That's how to get the iOS 5.1 lock screen. Hope that helped, and thanks for watching.